put some paint on the wall. Thunder is yours and all that.
Working hard?
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
Happy to help. It's been an honor.
It's nice to work with someone who knows how to show respect. There's your payment, and a little bonus for getting the right shade of green. Don't do anything with it I wouldn't do.
Evet, şu levelleri atlayalım. Level.
Abbott.
Means a lot to this city. You helping keep the wall pristine. I'll never, never do it
görevlere bakalım. Yerimiz vardı. Ne diyor? Investigate radio. Olur. Olur, yaparız.
I've got some more news for you, if you're interested. And, I mean, if you're listening, of course. Duh, stupid.
Güzel mimariymiş ama var.
There's that little town of Covenant. You know the one that I mean, right? That one? Well, I guess it's empty. It happened recently, but all of a sudden there's just... there's no one there anymore. I haven't heard any kind of, you know, explanation for it. It definitely happened.
Fuck. I heard a secret.
I hope they weren't, like, all murdered by raiders or something. That would...
Great. That's just great.
Yep.
Sad.
Şimdi bu kulede bir yardım sinyali aldık. Burada.
One says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. I think the super mutants plan on eating me soon. I'm setting this to repeat. Oh shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming.
Bilin bakalım onu kim kurtaracak. Fuck you, man. Fuck. Oh my god. Wow. Okay. Give me something powerful. Got that. That will work. Ne ölmedi arkadaş ya. Tabii ki asansör çalışmıyor. Tabii ki. Hello. Hop. Oh shit. Oh my fucking god. Geri atlamaya çalıştım. Çok zekiyim. Şuna topladım. Neyse en yukarıya çıkacağız zaten. Ya adam en yukarıdayım dedi. Sanırım doğru yolda değil. Asansöre bineceğiz artık. Belli oldu. Ben böyle daha manuel bir çıkış. What? Wow. Wow. Gerçekten öldün mü? İnanmıyorum ya. Vay anasın ya. Gerçekten o mesafeden öleceğimi düşünmemiştim. Gerçi belki de canım azdı. Kombattan çıktığım için görmedim canımı. Bakmamıştım. You!
I've got some more
ve black mask.
A
black face. Çok güzel. Çok güzel. Herkes de black face. Çok güzel. Çok güzel nasıl satayım.
Thank you.
haber yok.
I've got some more news for you, if you're interested. And I mean, if you're listening, of course. Duh, stupid. There's that little town of Covenant. You know the one that I mean, right? That one? Well, I guess it's empty. It happened recently, but all of a sudden there's...
Ulan!
I haven't heard...
Memati gibi girdim yemin ediyorum var ya. Allah! Sana ne oğlum? Sizin yukarıda buluşuruz. Yanımızı da dolduralım. Çok tatlı ya. Gördün mü lan seni? Valla bomba! Lan! İki bacağım da var ya. Steam pack. Bırak ulan kızı. Kalkamıyor musun? Neyse. Bir noktada kalkarsın herhalde. Bir tane Supermutant'ın sesini duyuyorum da. Nerede onu çözemedim. Love you. Hi bitches. Recover. E sen niye saldırmıyorsun? Saldırsan oğlum. Ah okey. Wow. Tut oğlum tut. Toby. Ulan ben de bir süre şimdi kafamı güzel yapacak şeyler içmez miyim? Canımız az. Vallahi ölüyorduk ya az az. Fuck you. Kolum mu kırık benim? Artık değil. Bir legendary item. Ooo! Okey ama yalnız ya less than 25 HP. Okey. Olur. Olur. Onu biz onu satarız olmadı. Bir şey yaparız ona. So what are you gonna do? Tıkma lan köpeğime. Aa düştüm. Make much sense. Keep me in suspense, and you know it. Then you promise to return. When you don't, I will burn. Well, I guess I'll never learn. And I showed it. If you got a heart, and if you're kind, then don't keep us apart. Make up your mind. Decided now. So what are you going? Allah! Fuck you bitch! Bomba mı kalmamış? Bomba mı kalmamış? Fuck you bitch! Öldü mü? Ölmüş işte. Ya hava güzel olsa manzaraya bakacağım da hava hiç güzel değil ya. Gerçi biz yukarıya çıkalım ne kadar hava çoktan açılır. Decide right now. What are you gonna do? Now if you don't love me, I wish you'd And Allah, you did God. I'm just a fool for you. What are you gonna do? Have a boss mush çünkü. Allah! Ulan ne mermi yedim var ya. Ne Batman armı olmuş arkadaş. Ya salaklar ya, ölüme çıktı. Dur bakayım şu kıza diyeyim ki şunu al. Ben taşımayayım. Helal kız. Söz dinliyorsun ha valla. Koşamıyorum çünkü benim üzerindeki yük niye arttı? Çünkü minigun aldım, çok mantıklı. Minigun'ı bir de paslamam lazım. Harley'e paslayayım. Harley. Kaçma Harley, gel bir. Anything goes. Okay, şimdi koşabiliyorum. Bakalım başka neler varmış burada. Boş boş. What the hell are you doing in there? Ha. Dur ya bir. Konuşalım bir. What the hell are you doing in there?
Yes, him too. He's harmless. Well, actually, he's far from harmless, but he won't hurt us. Trust me.
Strong will not hurt human if human rescues Strong and Rex.
See?
Why is the super mutant caged?
He defied his leader by standing up for me. See, I've given him a new purpose in life. I came here to teach these poor, ignorant creatures.
Good luck with that.
Macbeth. I guess they found it funny. All of them except Strong.
Strong learned secret to human power from Macbeth. Milk of human kindness. Strong will find milk. Strong will drink milk. Strong will have secret power of humans.
Yes, yes, of course. When they grew tired of taunting me, they threw me in this cage. Little did they know, that was a radio.
They know. You bait to catch more humans.
What? Why didn't you tell me?
Strong thought you know.
See what I have to work with? I've promised Strong to help him find the milk of human kindness. If
what are the super mutants gonna do with Strong?
Throw him off the building. They're taking bets on how many times he'll bounce.
Let me think about it.
Just let us out!
Best way down off this curse. Don't you live? Now wear your guts around my neck.
Lan kafesi açtık, anında bir sürü mutant geldi de. Şu kafeste neler varmış. Ya bak nasıl biliyorum. Firm Ripley gain 25% critical damage with melee weapons. Ya. Ya işte bak bunlar hep gamer'lı. Arkamı dönüp giderdim. Hoppak adamlar çıktı odadan. Hani adamların tutsak olduğu yerde ne olabilir ki? Ya işte bakacağım. Mr. Sad Man, bring your tea.
strong.
So that whole look of even kindness thing, that's fine. I thought we could civilize his savages by teaching to him. Strong here believes it is the secret to human power. So he wants us to hold it. I shall lift our spirits by voting for the bard. Good night. Good night. Parting is such sweet song. Make us lose the good we ought by win by fill to a temperature. Go on, they say we never live. Hell is empty and all the devils are here. Let me embrace this sour adversity, for wise men say it is the wisest course.
Az kalsın ölüyordum var ya. Yes, we do it.
We found out. Now we know.
We found out. Grandpa plays the numbers. We found out. Oh, yes, we did. We found out. We found out. Grandma plays the numbers. Lan atlasam öleceğim var ya, adamla kombat için atlayacağım. Attırı lan küfek helal olsun. Yukarıya çıkıp nasıl onları gebertesin var ya. Hani normalde hiçbir loot getirisi yok ama Super Mutant görünce.
Many thanks for that timely rescue.
What did you play?
369. What were you doing up there?
I was attempting to teach. I thought if they could jump. And who better to open their eyes? Yes, well, I'd like you to have.
Right.
Now, if you'll returning to WRVR and resuming my career in radio.
Hey.
I've got some more news for you, if you're interested. And, I mean...
Go find milk of human kindness with Strong.
There's that little town...
Why do you want to find this milk of human kindness?
Milk is secret to humans. Macbeth say milk make humans strong. Stronger than super mutants. Strong, find milk. drink milk. Make super mutants stronger than human.
Definitely happens.
Yes, I'll honor my promise.
Good. Strong travel with human. Human helps strong find milk of human kindness. Strong learns secret of humans.
I need you to keep this one alive, Strong.
Don't worry. Strong smash enemy.
Things have come to a pretty bad.
Tell Strong what to do. Yes, human.
You can head home now.
Good idea. Strong need break from human. Strong go back to tower. Take nap.
Hayır ya, oraya gitme. Covenant'a git. Bütün NPC'lerimi, yani companion'larımı orada topluyorum. Şimdi yukarı çıkıp adamlara dalmamız yok mu? Burayı bir temizledim diye göstermiyor değil mi? Bakayım. Aynen, temizledim göstermiyor. Bence burada yukarıya çıkalım. Tamam mı? Geri çıkalım. Arada bir yerde atlamamız lazım. Ve atlarken de ölmememiz lazım. Buradan atlarım. Hadi. Atla. Atlamadı, iyi mi? Abi, bu aradıkları nasıl öldüreceğim peki? Ulan Gojek zannettim, kafasına sıkıyordum ya. Yok abi, o aşağı kata nasıl ineceğiz ya, kaçak katları? You'll never leave here alive! bulan şeytan diyor, zıpla geri tekrar konmaya çalış. Neyse konamadım. Köpeğin düşmesi çok random. Nasıl olacak peki? Lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol packing, mama. Lay that pistol down. Yok kayboldum ya. Böyle bir şey olabilir mi ya? Aa, bu asansör de çalışmıyor. Niye çalışmıyor? Ha, bu çalıştı. Lay that pistol down. Pistol pack in my mind. Lay that pistol down. Lay that pistol down. Pistol back in mama. Lay that pistol. Oh, pistol back in mama.
Lay that pistol
Bye bye love, bye bye happiness, hello loneliness, I'm gonna cry. Bye bye love, bye bye sweet dreams, I'm gonna cry. Bye bye my love, bye. By my love, by baby, with the someone new. She sure looks happy, nicer and blue. She was my baby, pretty sexy. She's my new romance, that might have been. Bye bye, love. Bye bye happiness, hello loneliness, I think I'm gonna cry. Bak gene öldüm ya. Arkadaşım, ben daha yüksek yerlerden atladım, ölmüyor bu karakter. Niye? Yani bug mıdır? Birinci kattan atlıyorum, ölüyorum. Böyle saçma şey mi olur ya? Herhalde bu Trinity Tower'da özel bir kodlama yapmışlar abi. Belli bir yerden belli bir yere mesafe kat etmez, sizin tek yüz atladığında. Hani bence bir tasarım tercihi yani. Ya temizlemeden gitmek istemiyorum, biliyor musun? Daha ne kadar aşağıda düşman var ya. Kafayı yiyeceğim abi. Aşağıda düşman var diyor. Daha aşağı indiğinde şey yapıyor işte, neymiş. Yukarıda bu sefer de diyor. Böyle gitse bir yerden. Ne aşağı atlayacağım anlamadım ki. Ya bu şarkıyı çok seviyorum ya. Full zaten radyo. Diğer sesleri kısalım. Olur. Evet. Bye. Basınca duruyor mu acaba? Bastım, yok durmadı. Lan nasıl atlamazsın ya, bastım üçgeni orada. Neyse, Allah'tan quick save atmıştık çünkü F5 önemli. Güzelim şarkı gitti ya, ben ona yanıyorum şu anda.
We are unstoppable. If you go down in the woods today, you better not go alone. It's lovely down in the woods today, but safer to stay. For every bear that ever there was will gather there for certain, because today's the day that the bear.
Ah, atladım be sonunda. Hakikaten şahit. Nasıl yukarı çıkacağım ben şimdi? Ben öldü şimdi. Tamam, ben nasıl yukarı çıkacağım?
It's a dangerous world out there.
Böyle ama.
Protect yourself, protect your family.
Bayağı sıçtık ha. Nasıl olacak acaba? Nasıl yapacağız? Düşün, düşün, düşün. Evet, nasıl olacak hiç fikrim yok. Okay, buradan lanet olsun. Ya resmen bir sola atlasam düşerim. Yok. Şaka gibi ya. Karakterlerin üzerinde durabiliyor muyum? Şurada dur bakayım bir. Yok, üstüne duramıyorum. Ah işte düştüm aşağı. Düşmesi komik ama rektalı komik. Abi nasıl yapacağız ya?
Sworn we were being ghosted.
I've got some more news for you, if you're interested. And I mean, if you're listening, of course. Duh, stupid. There's that little town of Covenant. You know the one that I mean, right? That one. Well. I guess it's empty. It happened recently, but all of a sudden there's just this, well, the,
only one
there's
of
no
us
one there
survives
anymore.
This.
I haven't died.
Abi nasıl doçluyor beni? Nasıl doçluyor ya?
Definitely happened. I hope they weren't like all murdered by raiders or something.
No, they murdered by me. Don't worry.
That would be sad.
But they attacked first, so. Bir kız öyle vallahi geçmiş olsun. Oh öldü ya sonunda. Kız kötü düştü var ya. Neyse kız. Dövmeleri sinirerek geri geldi. Bir şey olmaz. Güzel atladım var ya. Ölmedi var ya. Oh. Şimdi buradan da çıkamam. Tam olur. Nasıl ya? Geçmedim oradan mermi. Öyle saçma tasarlamışlar ki map'i. Şu konuşan piçini öldürürsem bitecek. İçeri atlayıp içeri loot olup olmadığına bakalım. Atladım lan helal olsun. Rocket 69, Rocket 69 ve gördüğümüz gibi içeri kapalı kaldık. Abicim, niye tasarlıyorsun? Hani madem giriş çıkış yok, niye tasarlıyorsun? Madem tasarlıyorsun, giriş çıkış da yok, niye içeri düşman koyuyorsun? Değil mi? Bence de. Çok saçma. Biz temizledik en azından. Watch out. There's a tune. Güzel bir şey yok mu ya? şuradan ölmeden nasıl aşağı inebilirim ona bakıyorum da. Yine salak salak ölürsem kafayı yerim. Ölme buradan düşüp. Ey ölmedi adam. Kimi temizlendi gözüküyorum peki? Ay gene temizlendi gözükmüyor. Neyse ya. Yapacak bir şey yok acı. Yakındaki yerlere bakayım ama. Diğer Trinity Tower'a gidelim de.
I've got some more news for you, if you're interested. And I mean, if you're listening, of course. There's that little town of Covenant. You know the one that I mean, right? That one.
Abi adamı kafasız mı asmışlar oraya?
I guess it's empty. It happened recently, but all of a sudden there's just. There's no one there. I haven't heard any kind of, you know, explanation for it, but it definitely happened. I hope they weren't, like, all murdered by raiders or something. That would be
don't
sad.
Don't leave anything behind that might be useful.
Eve geçelim ya. Ev dediğin sanctuary.
Hey, Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Let's see what you have.
You break it, you buy it.
Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. It'll get more and more useful as we get more allied settlements. Eventually, you'll have help wherever you need it. I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
What was it?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now.
Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect.
I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help.
We were the only ones that came.
The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended?
Şarkı çok güzel ya.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
That means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
No.
No. I'm not your savior. I have my own problems to deal with.
Glad you're thinking with a clear head.
I get it. You can't take care of other people's problems when you're still overwhelmed by your own. But one day, I hope you change your mind and accept my proposal. The Commonwealth needs you.
Commonwealth needs me, huh?
Hey there.
What do you say? Will you be the leader that the Commonwealth needs? Will you rebuild the Minutemen?
I'm not gonna be a leader who Commonwealth needs, but Commonwealth deserves.
Okay. I'll do it.
Fine. Don't listen to me. I hope this works out for us.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
That's quite a promotion you just gave me.
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. Anything else?
I don't think so.
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor. After all the help you gave me. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
Come with me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General. I think the folks here can manage on their own now. Thanks to you.
You really want that do-gooder watching your back. Suit yourself.
Yep, yeah.
Dog meat. I'll take good care of him.
Don't take offense to Marcy.
Excuse me.
She's working through the loss in her own way.
Come with me. I need your help.
I'm with you, General.
You really want that do-gooder watching your back. Suit yourself.
Don't worry, dog meat. I'll take good care of him. What's on your mind?
You can go now.
Covenant'a göndereceğim.
You know where to find me if you need me.
Feeling so bad. I wish you'd make the music.
Ain't looking for trouble now.
I hope I don't get sick with all this rain.
Excuse me.
So,
I'd like a drink, please.
Here you go.
That hits the spot.
All right, let's go.
Great, let's go then.
So, how's life treating you?
You know, the usual.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, doggy. We can't come together. Wait, why not?
Hey.
Hi there.
Excuse me.
Hey there.
You should head home.
Oh my, are you sure?
Don't worry, We'll travel together again.
Come back soon for more adventures.
Another day of hard work.
When I'm blue, you simply got to listen to me until it's talked away. Yes, that's how it goes. Joe, I know you're getting anxious to close. So thanks for the beer. I hope you didn't mind my bending your ear. And don't let it be said, old unsteady can't carry his load. Make it one for my baby and one more for the road.
Need something?
What do you need?
That long.
Just thinking how wonderful it would be to get out of this infernal rain.
Hey.
Sir?
Codsworth. I think it's best if we went our separate ways.
Right then, sir. You know where I'll be should you require anything.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together.
Well, here's a, I guess you'd say, unexpected bit of news. I heard that a group of soldiers, is it knights? Soldiers? Constabulary? What are we calling them now? Soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were spotted
Take
in the Commonwealth.
Take care of yourself, dear.
Sounds like they were,
Mama Murphy.
Right, some men
well, they were kind
me?
Of in trouble.
See where
at
the site
the
takes
Cambridge
us
Police
this
Station.
Time?
They were in pretty
Maybe
bad
later.
Shape.
It's always here if
but
you need it.
The vault dweller showed up and gave him a hand. Or a gun. Or something. The vault dweller helped them, is what I'm trying to say. Guess they'll probably be on their way soon then. Right? Oh, we're gonna die! Oh!
She's a lady.
I'm a lady.
She's a lady.
I'm a lady.
She's as quiet as a mouse. Why, she would never, ever raise her voice to a shout.
Not unless somebody else is drowning me out.
Yes, she's a lady.
I'm a lady.
Highfalutin.
You're darn tootin'.
And her manners are superb.
Yesterday I wore a gown of satin and lace. You took me out dining to the ritziest place.
And when they brought the finger bowl, why you washed your face.
I'm a lady. She's big-hearted.
Once I've started, nothing is too good for you.
Say, how do you mean that?
I bought you a golden necklace fit for a queen.
If that's a golden necklace, why's my neck turning green? He's romantic.
I'm romantic.
He's the shy type.
Yes, that's my type.
He's the kind that girls can't trust. Some guys take a girl out riding, and when they do, she may have to walk home.
Bütün ne buldun oğlum? Evet, ne buldun? Evet. Neyse, bütün oynanabilir companionları buraya gönderdim ki karıştırmayayım diğerleriyle.
glasses. You need glasses.
You know just how things are done. In a crowded bus, you find a guy with a seat. Then you drop your hanky so it lands at his feet.
When he stands up to get it, that's when I grab his seat.
Yes, he's a lady.
Neyse ya, bunları daha sonra yapayım.
He's a singer.
I'm a singer.
Ne kadar oldu bu arada? İyi, bir saat olmuş canım. Yeter bu kadar. Böyle. Burayı ben bir yer oda yapmıştım ya. Nereye yapmıştım? Okay. Buraya yatıp geçeyim ben. Kaydedip